AI Mesh system supports both wireless and wired connection between AI Mesh routers and nodes, in order to maximize throughput and stability. Before you start to set up a wired connection, you need to set up a basic AI Mesh system. Please check the information card for the AI Mesh system setup steps. How to connect to routers. This one is the primary router. These two are nodes. You can connect both nodes to the primary router, or connect one after one to the nodes. Set up AI Mesh Ethernet backhaul. There are two scenarios to connect to a node with the wire. The first scenario, set particular node connection mode as when first. Select one node. Go to management. Select when first. The system will make use of the Ethernet connection in priority. It will switch to wireless backhaul when Ethernet connection is no longer available. The second scenario. In this way, all nodes are connected with the network cable. Go to System Settings. Turn on Ethernet backhaul mode. Click OK. And wait for the system to synchronize. You can see the connection status of all routers. If the system detects the when plugged, it will use Ethernet connection first. You could try flexibly to use wired and wireless connection in your AI Mesh system. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.